Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 12 of High School Story, class at. Let's get started. Oh, yes. This happened in the original High School Story as well, third book. Thank you, Emily. You know what it feels like to be framed. I guess it's possible, but I'm positive it wasn't there. I checked. Danielle, it was you. You asked me to go get it. You knew I wouldn't find it. You knew this would happen. Yeah, you were the one who wanted me to help in the first place, but I feel like if I accuse her, that will make me look even more guilty. I don't know. Let's accuse her. Thank you, Erin. You're my real friend. Emily, I didn't do it. You know what it feels like to be accused of something you didn't do. Not you too. You think I'm a good actor then? No, the first one. Don't believe anything they tell you. I'm innocent. I think his mom might be sick. Aw, you need some puppy hugs and kisses. Now it's his turn to help you, to cheer you up. I wanna choose the second one. You don't know. You should've seen how angry everyone was. But also, let's be optimistic. Because that's what main characters do. So we're doing an escape room. Didn't we just... No, I was watching... well, we did one in Red Carpet Diaries, but I was watching Fuller House, and they did that in one of the episodes, so came to mind. Yanni's speakeasy, like my brother's. You do know that we are underage, right? Come back later, because I have no idea what the answer is. Okay, let's try something. Oh. Oh, the book. Oh no, my time! Okay, let's go see the book. Mrs. Green grew a garden of violets. Rouge is red, isn't it? So it'd be green, violet, red. Oops, I thought it was the same, so I just skipped that. So let's go to the bar. Purple, red. Yay! You'll see pains. In a straight line number from 1 to 4. Johnny left something under his seat. Caution. Okay. Okay, maybe write this down on a piece of paper because I'm gonna need it. So Raymond didn't see Ned through a woman. And Doris had someone on either side of her. So Doris has to be in one of these two. Eddie was in seat one. So that's Eddie. So Doris has to be three. And Raymond didn't see Ned through a woman. But Doris is a woman. So the only two seats was in seat one. Oh no, Doris can have people in the other side. So Doris is number two. So Raymond is going to be number four. Therefore, Johnny is going to be number three. Okay. A. Oh, so it's all the vowels. Okay, I can remember that. With the... Well, you found that in the bar. So that's Al Capone? Al Capone? Right? A, B, C, V... Oh, wait, A... E, I, O, U. Okay, yes. Al Capone. Okay, that's probably the code you need to type in your typewriter. No. Yay! We got out of here. I only made one mistake. Now I want to play for reals. But it was a team effort. That is very true. Only Aaron was the only one who stood up for me. Sky wasn't around, but I think Sky would believe me. Shame on you, AJ. Shame on you. You were my favorite. If he's in the hospital, he doesn't have any signal. You know, he lives next door. Maybe you could go and knock on the door and see if there's anyone home. I thought we had something special. Let's go with that one. Emily, you beautiful woman. I'm so happy about this. It's been rough. Let's go with the truth. She understands. Gonna get to see more of the old cast. Aiden and Michael and Caleb. Of course I'm going. By the way, my Emily is dating Aiden. What? I miss those very stupid jokes. That was so funny, I forgot to laugh. I'm gonna go with the first one. I do laugh at these kind of jokes. Maria. Yes, I am. And you're still hanging out with the people from Harst? I wanna call the high school. Not the reason Emily broke her leg, I swear. Let's not go with that one. And sad and terrified to be here. I'm gonna go with that one. Exactly. That's probably me, Mira. I'm with you. I'm like, oh, no, everybody hates me. Ooh, the Harz fire wasn't really an accident? I never heard about that. And chase her through the school. Well, I know the first one and the second one are kind of true. What about the first one? How did you become so cool, Emily? Maybe he lost his phone when he was riding a roller coaster. That happened to my friend. This is my kind of party, by the way. Online classes? Why? You want to keep me pure and innocent? She hasn't kissed anyone yet. That's true. Thank you. It was fun being here, except for your dad's horrible puns. No, I'm gonna choose the first one. It's probably exhausted. I'm pretty sure his mom is sick and he probably spent a lot of time in the hospital. Sky! And Aaron, I wanna cry. I love you guys. I don't know AJ, I feel like Rory, I'm pretty sure he probably might not even know what happened, and he's probably just exhausted. AJ though, AJ, I help you so many times, you don't trust me. I kind of get that, but Still. That's it. I don't even like Rory that way. You do. Or at least in this path you do. I mean, I doubt he would be this exhausted and depressed just because of apparently you did something bad. You see, he doesn't even know. I knew it. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more Choices videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.